What's up, Shockey fans? So we're back with another reaction. We are going to be doing Objection Tango at the VMAs, which I don't believe I've ever saw, so I'm so ready for it. I feel like, and just seeing Shakira at VMAs, it's like, it just makes me so upset because I feel like she should be on the VMAs all the time. Like, why is she still, like, she should be like a queen of the VMAs, like up there with Brit and like the other people who always perform and like have iconic performances, because it's Shakira. Like, she deserves that stage. But even though VMAs is kind of a mess now, so whatever. But let's watch this. It's one of my favorite songs by Shakira, and it was probably my first favorite. Like, that was like what really made me a big fan. If you're on Shakira media forums, my name on there is Objection, so that lets you know how I feel about it. All right, so let's go. Let's start.
Hello.
Hello, sweetie.
Right about now, it's our pleasure to bring on a young and talented singer.
She was born in Colombia, so, and she danced her ass
off. The way she's holding his arm is so awkward to me. Like, they just, okay. Okay, here we go. The moment we've all been waiting for. And this bitch has no shoes on. That's, oh hell yeah. I mean, when you start the performance like that, like, you already know what's gonna, oh. Her body is literal perfection right here. And that hair, it looks like wavy and wet. Oh my god. She knew she was coming to kill us, this VMAs. Oh my god, imagine being in the audience for this. I would just kill myself. Oh my god, I need to, oh my god. Those twirls and just everything that she's giving us. And she didn't even start singing yet. Here we go. Oh my god, and I live for those fucking drums. Oh hell yeah, Shocky. Okay. Yes. Oh my god, rocker. Such a rock star, honestly. Oh, here she comes. She's not playing with you. The fucking hips. The thrust. She's serving us everything. And this outfit, it's so simple but so perfect. It's so sexy. Yes. See, she's a rock star. That's what she serves all the time. She always gives us that perfect mix, I feel. Pop star with the body, the dance moves. But that vocal is just so gritty. Oh, hell yeah. Oh my god. Ugh. Live for this part. A perfect bridge. Oh my god, give it to me. Look at that look that she gives. Live. That growl, bitch, the growl. See that playing? Oh, here we go. It was never meant to be, sweetie. I never knew how I felt about this part where she's serving like robot moves, but I kind of like it. Like, I low-key love it and I low-key hate it. Like, I'm not sure how I feel about it. Cause it's kind of dorky, but it's kind of hot. I feel like she is dorky in a way. Oh my god, she's, and that's why she's so hot, because she's so cute, like dorky-ish, but she's so, but she also has a sexy rocker. It's like all combined into one, and that's what makes her so perfect. Yes, bitch, this fierce ass walk. She knows she's owning the stage right now. Look at that crowd. That little bitch in red was having a good ass time. That body, damn. I mean, what? These lucky ass bitches? They really get to fucking grab her like that? Oh, I'm pissed. I I mean, obviously you slayed it, but I'm just pissed right now because I never thought that she would do that, like go into a crowd like that. She just went into the crowd and gave them everything that we ever wanted. I feel like she hasn't ever done that after that. Because her fans are too crazy, like, you know. Maybe because this was at the VMAs, it's like, you know, the beginning of her career, so people are like, ooh, Shakira, but like, now? That would not be acceptable, because I feel like she would get dragged to the bottom of the pit, right down to the floor, and like, it's just too much, it's risky. But, girl, first of all, amazing song, as we know. The vocals, always giving us such rock star vocals, such gritty, such power, so much attitude. And that's what she's serving us as. She's even just walking across the stage, bitch, she's giving you everything that you needed. And I feel like half of that wasn't even, there's like no choreography, you know what I mean? It's kind of just like, she's improvising, she's feeling how she's feeling, she's walking here, doing an ass shake over there, belly dancing over here. And that's what makes it so amazing, is that she doesn't even have to try, girl. It's just so effortless for her. An amazing performance. I just wish she would give us more like that now. Why does she just disappear and not come on the award shows, give us an outfit like that, give us hair like that, and just do that? I know she can do it. It's so easy for her. Like, it's effortless for her. We know it. Just do it for us. So, that's how I feel about this performance. Obsessed. 5 stars out of 5. I mean, I have no complaints. Let me know what else to react to. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe for some more. And also, you can follow me on Instagram or Twitter. That's down in the description box. And thanks for watching.